It started in 1978 as a gay rights protest calling for equality. It was met with prosecution and violence as homosexuality was a crime in New South Wales until 1984. Today, the Sydney Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras is a dazzling celebration of love and acceptance, but at its heart, it's still a march for equality. For 8 years, one of Australia's largest institutions, ANZ Bank, has supported the event. This year, they joined as principal partner. We wanted to show the bank's support and spread their message of diversity and inclusion. So, in the spirit of the modern Mardi Gras,
well, sponsorship for Sydney's Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras has delivered a makeover.
10 cash points dubbed GayTMs have been transformed by various artists to celebrate the LGBTI community. They also print rainbow-coloured receipts.
Finally, love it. Gay people will be able to buy things.
Ah, the gay ATMs, I love them.
I just think it's great to have ANZ supporting our community, and it's been all over social media. People are laughing about it, people are talking about it. People to see that message from a bank like ANZ, it matters.
It works.
Whilst non-ANZ customers will still be charged for using the gay TMs, ANZ won't see that money. It will go to charity.
It's great to see these big corporations taking on social responsibility of diversity. It's about time. Go Australia.
It's the only thing the banks have ever done right, yeah.